This plastic bulb is from the Dutch duo Jolande Vermeulen and Doni Dubbeldam. And they wanted to make a plastic bulb inspired by the plastic soup in the oceans. So they gathered all kinds of trash plastic from the street and made it into this giant bulb. When you want to see more of these videos, please like, subscribe, leave comments, and I comment back. If you are in the neighborhood of Zaandam, the Netherlands, welcome. Feel free to visit our gallery, but you can also look at our webshop on the website. Well, see you next time.